A Lincoln professor is facing 3 felony drug charges after investigators say they found a package heading to his home filled with ecstasy. Court documents say the package came from the UK and was flagged at JFK Airport last month. Police here were tipped off and they watched as the Union Adventist University professor got the package from his mailbox and drove off. He was pulled over and arrested. LPD says 5 used meth pipes were also found in his car and some cocaine at his house.